I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with this particular mission.
You, the Jedi?
Yes. Tell me everything you know about the Disciples of Ragnos. Please, make it quick, though. I ran into trouble back there, and it might be following me.
We should go inside. It'll be safer. Count must...
Sith spit! I have to get out of here. Looks like I'm not going back that way.
Oh! Yeah. Well, that was an adventure. These cultists sure know how to cover their tracks.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have not yet returned from their respective missions.
Thanks for the assistance, Jaden. Luke tells me you're going to be a great Jedi. Let's get to Kril'Dor and take out that mining platform. This facility is lightly defended. I don't think they expected us to find it. My targeting computer will lock onto your beacons, place them on key structural points, then get out of there fast. I'll be flying in, lasers blazing. If everything goes as planned, we'll have the defenses down before they know what hit them. Okay, Jaden. Start with the shield generator. Otherwise, this will be a short mission. Move it, Jaden. I'm coming in. Put a beacon in the hangar so they can't scramble air support. For the garrison. That should weaken their resistance. This is too easy. Next, take out the communications array, so they can't signal for help.
Huh. was that?
Making another run. Plant the next beacon on the power generator so we can disable those turbo lasers.
Thank you.
Who are you?
Doing great, Jaden. One more left. Get to the command center next, Jaden. That's the last target.
Stay where you are. Are you one of us?
Jaden, a number of troops are making their way to the storage tanks to sabotage them. Stop them, or this mission will be for nothing.
Roger that, General.
Doing great, Jaden. That did it. Get back to your ship, Jaden. We're out of here.
Is sending troops to defend the platform. Thanks to you, the Remnant isn't going to be supplying the Disciples of Ragnos anytime soon.
Hey, Jaden. I'm not sure if Luke's discovered anything on Dagobah, but I found out that Rosh has been captured. I tried to find out where they've taken him, but those blasted Sith cultists are covering their tracks pretty well.